You probably think that David is the more serious, but I think I bring out the worst in him.
David, yeah. I've got cake.
You are a man of many talents.
Yes, slightly getting worried now.
I saw you on that How Do You Solve a Problem Like Maria program. You were giving an acting lesson to some of the...
Would you like me to give you one?
No. And you taught the wannabe singers lessons in how to act. We have the clip.
Oh, Jesus. I'm going to say a word to you. You're going to repeat it back to me. Whatever happens, you go with the flow.
Okay.
All right? Listen.
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 You guys getting in okay? Everything work out?
Yeah, I never have a problem getting in. There's a lot of John Barrowman in Captain Jack, and there's a lot of Captain Jim. I just realized what I said.
There's a lot of Yanto there as well.
Clean up operation, I just shat my pants. Okay. Okay, one more. Simple cleanup operation. I cacked myself.
Putting my foot down. You have cheated there, Bill Bailey.
I didn't cheat.
Not you, Barrowman.
Right.
Always about you, isn't it?
I'm never gonna be your bitch.
Talk to the hand because the wrist is pissed.
Yeah.
Don't forget, the maximum erection time is 2 minutes.
Sorry.
Right. The maximum. The young lady looks better than Pete Burns, because what a thing to dress a beautiful young girl up as Pete Burns and say, you look like him.
You know that's a man.
Okay.
I know.
To embarrass him. No. I'm trying to be really good here today.
No.
I'm trying to not have the double entendres because it says here, please be aware that many of our members may be under 18 years of age.
I'm not asking Tom to get his dick out.
Oh, no. He's an actor.
Whoa. Tits and dicks aren't the same thing. The tits stay in the picture.
I'm exhausted.
Yeah. Me too, but, you know, I'm really wired. What do you say I take you home and eat your pussy?
They blurred your bum.
They
blurred
his bum.
My bum was too hot for the TV over there.
Let's have a gay off. Ready? Lips first, hands on the table, and go.
And that was before you played that trick on Eve.
There are lots of tricks.
There was a trick on Eve. She pulled my cover back, and I had a big handlebar mustache. And I thought, let me entertain you. Let me see you smile.
Did someone say camp?
Just pop it in the baking bag. Gas mark 200. You'll get a lovely crispy skin. There you go, dear. Join us next time on Can't Cook Woman.
Now, at least let me disarm you and take the bullets out of your gun.
What? You want to whip out my weapon and empty it out all over the floor?
We just too much.
We'll paralyze you and take your brain. Get out or I'll shoot. I'll shoot first. I'm warning you. I'm warning you. You'll die, Southill. You'll die, Captain Jack. Die now and die forever.
John?
What are you doing in here? Everyone's gone home.
I was just showing a friend of mine around the TARDIS.
My name is Sal Till.
It's Tim.
From the planet Aminupia.
Stoke-on-Trent.
Well, I was just heading home. Do you want a lift?
No, fine. We'll tidy up.
Oh, and John, another thing.
Yeah.
My TARDIS.
Yeah. Say sorry. Sorry.
Good.
He's so cool.
I know, I love him.
Anyway, listen, where were we, okay? I'm gonna get you, evil Sawtail! I'm gonna get you, Captain Jack! Oh yeah? Bang! Bang! And the moral! Knock your bullet back, sir! Bang! Bang!
Don't let the bells go.
Sorry. The bells! The bells!
Because you're also quite hot, too. Go gay.
Who can you trust to transport your goods?
Hardwoods!
You won't be sorry with the hardwoods of lorry.
No, did I do it too
funky?
I
didn't do that when you made the right balls up with the Nirvana thing.
Was I too funky?
I could have been all artistic. Actually, that bass line was by Killing Joke, but I didn't, did I?
No. Barrowman, but
I don't even think you are gay, Barrowman. I think I've seen all this pretending that, oh, don't worry, girls, I'm just gay. Now I'm going to kiss you and fondle my stuff. It's disgusting. The oldest trick in the book. What would Barrowman know? Oh, Lulu! It's Lulu, then!
I see a little silhouette of all the men.
Scaramouche!
Scaramouche! And you do the fandango from the bottom of lightning! Very, very frightening!
Go along!
Down the music.
High on a hill with a great big dildo.